Spider-Man PS4, that's what I'm calling it. And that's what it's been known as, so...
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons.
Okay.
Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
That's all of them.
Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Right. There you go.
Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs.
Yep.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
One more.
Uh-huh.
There we are. That's junction box.
That's it.
Okay. And there we go. Oh, ran past the door. Oh. Still way going now.
Equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
Looks like an opera.
This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Like it could be an opera.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Let's head on over. Yeah!
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
See, why is this place?
Consolidated shipping.
Jesus.
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Try it quietly. And this will be the last bit of action in this.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Oh, okay, you used it.
That's nice. Perfect. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
No, stay. Okay.
He's not out here. Better check inside.
We're going in the next part. Until then, I'll see you guys later.